Source of fire one. I put it right here. Again, I want to reiterate. One on the steel, one on the course of fire paperwork, put the one on the score sheet. Makes it easier to score. Course of fire one.
You.
Yeah. Hands on the door. At the buzzer, moving backwards. Two, 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 and two. That simple. No reload. Eight shots.
Unless
you're shooting a revolver.
If you're shooting a revolver, you're screwed. Reload.
There you go, Joe. Thanks for coming. All right.
If you're shooting a revolver, we appreciate it. Reload. Directions are there again. 18 shots on this one. And they're not all revolver friendly, so again. From inside, two and two out the window. Pop the door, just from behind the door, guys, all I care about. Two and two at a distance. Back to behind the Suburban, where you'll have to do a reload before moving to cover. Reload here, move to the wall. First shot at the buzzer. Hit the popper. Popper will turn the drop turn, two on the drop turn on the way down. Then move to the wall. It's a disappearing drop turn.
Got it the other way around on there.
What's that?
Got it the other way around.
The other way around.
Because you're moving.
Oh, yeah, we had to change it because of the barrel.
Okay.
Redraw it. Well, we lost our props. We had to put the barrel, and I didn't want people getting off the barrel. Safety change. Move through the wall. Pop the door. Two and two. It's going to be the popper. Popper will go down, flip up the target. Okay. Drop the popper, then two in the paper. All from through the hole.
And they stay up. They don't disappear.
They'll stay up. Yeah. Yep. They stay up. We'll still...
on the bench, hands on the barrel.
These first three targets are in sequence, three shots, one head shot each. So two in the body, one in the head. You're going to do body, body, body. Then you can do head, body, head, body, head, body. You can do body, 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 head, head, head. But the first three have to be one, two, three, and then go back across. Jump off the seat.
Yeah.
Get them two guys on the move. Come over here to low cover. Roughly. This guy you're going to shoot from retention. Your elbow can't get out past your body. Two shots. Two shots on him on the move. Go ahead and aim if you want to. Come over here, hit the little black doodad up there on the top.
Oh, man.
Which is going to activate the swinger. Two shots into the swinger. And that's only like seven shots if you hit that little black dude dead. You got a cell phone, don't you?
I tell you what, when they hit it, I'll just shoot back.
God.
Okay, here. Two shots at each target. You're going to start here. This is the close one. Your hands or the gun must be in contact with the top of the step here on each one. Close one. Next one. Next one, and you're going to get clear down, lay down, or whatever you got to do to hit the far one. But your hands or the gun got to be touching that.
One hand down, one hand on.
One hand down, one hand on. If you want to shoot one-handed at 40 yards. And I'll have the tarp laid out here so we can lay down on it.
Nothing through the hole.
Nothing through the hole.
Yeah.